A Berks County father has been charged with criminal homicide 3 months after the death of his infant son. Prosecutors say the four-month-old son of 31-year-old Joshua Eric Lees died a few days after he was taken to the hospital with a brain bleed and possible bruising. It wasn't until this month, though, that detectives learned the coroner's office ruled the baby's death a homicide. Now his father is facing charges and awaiting arraignment.